I had entered into the hive, and I knew I would never return. And not really, not the way I'd left. I knew I would never return to my world again. A sweaty odour that isn't clean. A spaceship at least should be clean. This one smells like dead leaves rotting in the tropics. I was carried by many impersonal arms, by the workers. I was carried onto a table and a larger one, a larger being moved his head towards me. For a moment, I can almost remember his face. But no, I remember something else. Something beyond sight. Something beyond even sound. I remember smell. He threw his face down. Down so that the top of his head was against my nostrils. And his face against my chest. And he said, "Smell. Smell. So one day, you will remember." So I breathe the air around me. And then I remember. I do. The smell travelled upwards through my nostrils and then began to penetrate the very fibres of my brain.